greatly gratified. The last time this came to public safety, it was tabled, so we're going in the right direction. We have a big hurdle, and that is the October 1st full council meeting, where we need 8 votes to prevail. You know, no legislation is perfect, but this is a starting point. We simply cannot continue to accept the status quo here in Macon in regards to the stray animal population.